The size of the solid rocket boosters used on the space shuttle was determined by the width of the backside of two horses. And while that might seem crazy, it's true, and many of our measurements lead back to things you might not expect.
The measurement we know of as the foot is 12 inches long and is rumored to be that because it was the length of King Henry I's foot. But there is some debate about that.
Early on, an inch was considered to be the width of a man's thumb. Then in the 14th century, King Edward II of England decided that 3 grains of barley placed end to end would be considered 1 inch.
Long ago, a yard was considered the distance between your nose and your thumb when your arm is stretched out.
The origins of many measurements were not very accurate. And that leads us back to how the space shuttle relates back to two horses.
In the United States, the standard gauge of railroads, or the distance between the tracks, is 4 feet, 8.5 inches. This gauge in the United States was carried over from England, where that measurement was used on tramways, which were smaller, localized railroads.
The measurements for tramways was based on the tools they used to build wagons. Wagons used the same measurement for the spacing between the wheels.
Many of the old long-distance roads had ruts from years and years of use by wagons. Any wagon that didn't match this size would break if they tried to travel the same road.
These old long-distance roads were built during the Roman occupation of England. These ruts were first made by the wheels of Roman war chariots, which were all made alike with a distance of 4 feet, 8.5 inches between the wheels.
Roman war chariots were pulled by two horses, side by side. This seemingly random distance was used to accommodate the widest part of two horses, their backsides.
When engineers were designing the solid rocket boosters for the space shuttle, they had to account for transporting them from the factory in Utah to the launch site in Florida. This was done by railroad, so the size of these boosters was limited to what could be transported by train. And the size of those rails relate back to the size of two horses standing side by side.
The size of the solid rocket boosters used on the space shuttle was determined by the width of the backside of two horses. Let us know what you thought of this video down in the comments section. And if you enjoyed it, be sure to give it a like and a share. And follow STEM in 30 on Facebook and Twitter, and subscribe to the National Air and Space Museum's YouTube channel.